Welcome back. We have an interesting question from a website visitor today. Could you help me in finding the duration in hours between two dates using VBA code? I have a range of dates as a text file. I have the start date and the end date. The dates are written as, for example, and I'm supposed to find the total time in hours between the two dates. Thanks in advance. So let's minimize this first. Now we need to get the data from the text file into our Excel file. So we'll go to data, get external data from text. We'll select the file here that has the data and click on import. In this new window, text import wizard, we will select delimited because our data is delimited by a comma. So delimited, we'll go to next. The delimiter is not a tab but a comma. We'll go to next now and finish. Where do you want to put the data? So we'll put it right here as suggested. Okay, there it is. If you had more data, it would appear here, just below this. Alright, so now we need to develop a code. So we go to the developer tab, Visual Basic, insert, module. We'll write the subroutine name, sub calculate hours, and we'll write here range C2 dot value has to be assigned from range the end date, which is in B2. Minus range the start date, which is in A2 dot value. Now this whole, the days that we get have to be multiplied by 24 to get the hours. So we close this in parentheses and multiply by 24. Now let's run this macro. We'll minimize this, and there we have the number of hours. Now here we could write hours, isn't it? If you had more data, then you would need to run a loop like a for loop or a do while loop to calculate the complete set. I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.